Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to add image with Krita. Okay, for example, I will create new drawings. I will use this template, design template. Click here. Now to add image, you can open your image folder. I will open my image folder. And you can, I will select this object, this image. Click drop and drag into Krita. Click insert as new layer and it be automatically add into your Krita. You also can change the name, I will set into person 1. We add again the other image. I will drop drag again, insert layer, change the name person 2. And next I will add this image car. And set the name into car. Okay. Now I will move this car object to this point, and you can resize like this. We move again, person 2 with this move tools. If you want to bring to the front this object, you can select and you can move to the top. It will be move to the front, this object. I will set again for person 1. Okay, we move into here, set into top, and you can resize like this. Okay, I will move to number 2. Okay, that's it, how to add image in Krita. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.